see me on your TV. While we're attacking frontally, watch Brinkley and Huntley describing contrapuntally the cities we have lost. No need for you to miss a minute of the agonizing Holocaust. Yeah! Little Johnny Jones, he was a U.S. pilot. No shrinking violet was he. He was mighty proud when World War III was declared. He wasn't scared, no siree. And this is what he said. Salami and try to smile somehow. I'll look for you and the war.